Jinty was carrying some very great cards to Cory. But then Tom Myers just came around. So what he did was he switched the points. And Jinty just went away. Dude, Thomas watched. Oh boy, I better take these score to the Cory fast! And then sooner or later, Duchess was coming. Duchess was carrying some very important passengers. But then the passengers noticed she accidentally went to the wrong way, and it was through the cliff. The passengers jumped off immediately, and so did Duchess' driver. She's crashed on the floor. And then Kenji was carrying some regular passengers going in full speed. And the same, she went through and crashed. Oh my, am I so splendid. Oh. I'm just too splendid to do some dirty cars. I have to do coaches. Thank God I'm doing a coach right now. What is happening? Oh God. I'm going too fast. And nobody was hurt. But all the passengers of each engine just came off. Jumped off and landed in the grass. Toby was slowly and peacefully carrying some ice cream. Oh boy. I wonder what Thomas is doing. Probably doing the usual with Chucky and Mickey. Oh, this is not the right way. Hope it's not the way to the Whistling Woods. Oh man. Welcome to the crew. Yeah. Why we're all here? Why we're all bunched up? Oh man. Then the drivers, one of the drivers of Toby, called Harvey. I gotta go fast! I gotta go immediately! I gotta see what's the problem about. Steering this way. These tracks are a little bit mossy. Thomas just noticed that his tracks ended. Uh-oh. And he couldn't even get off. Harvey was coming, and when he helped, he accidentally crashed with everybody. And then Thomas wondered, his tracks came off, and sooner or later, Thomas came off the rails, and he learned a lesson, thanks to Thomas.